And you'll be going three. Wait, I go, wait, wait, don't cheat.
Ready?
No, no, but your hand's gotta be inside the pocket, man.
No, no, no.
I'm gonna beat you.
Ready?
Are you ready?
Wait, no, no, I'm not ready.
Ready?
No.
I'm crazy for doing this. Okay, no, you gotta stretch it. Mac, you gotta.
Whoa.
I'm not doing the Superman.
Ready? Set, set, go.
You cheater! Whoa!
He cheats a lot. But he's fun. He loves to have fun.
And it took a lot of body coordination and a lot of confidence.
That's my cousin Elijah. Just push me in the pool. That's Levon, my other cousin. In the red.
No!
I dried off, they pushed me right back in. I can't believe that. First shot of me with no shirt on.
I'm a nice person. I just took a shower and I washed my hair thoroughly.
See what they do to me? Mac is the most reckless driver. Oh my God.
You almost killed him.
I see his brother Kieran on the back.
Did you see that lean? Your foot is ran over.
They're good kids, though.
He knows his head down his leg.
This is what he did. Look, he had the camera and he went.
This is me and my cousin on the trampoline.
Egg hunt day.
Yeah.
And we're going, how many eggs are there?
45.
How many?
45.
45?
Yeah.
We're looking for 45 eggs.
And there'll be special prizes.
Do we get prizes?
Yeah. Yes.
A trip to Bermuda.
Yeah.
And a trip.
Universal.
A trip to Walt Disney World. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
Whoever finds the golden egg gets the biggest prize.
Hello. I have no fortune. Nothing. Please, you know where they're going. Would you tell me, please? I want to win this game.
Hey!
Yes! My first egg. My first?
My sixth egg.
Oh my
Which
God.
Which is my seventh egg. Thank
See,
you.
See, they're eggs after I'm here.
Hey!
They
steal
my egg, please.
The host
of
the moose.
Michael?
Yeah.
Ah!
He went to lift the thing and I grabbed
it. Hey, I'll put it. Say, Brad, I'll put it.
Oh, it said, I'm going to hit
Brad
on it.
Most kids never call me by name Michael, either Applehead or another name, which I don't want to say. It's not a bad word.
In someone's pocket, there's an egg.
Yeah, because I heard what Lee said.
Ah!
10.
And
we had to find 14.
So here's our winner. 14
eggs.
We had $70.
What? I lied to you.
Stay ready, Hunter.
Bump down, bump down.
Oh. Thank you, God. Why did I let him do that? I was born in
it. There's Gregory Peck and his wife, Veronique. See Gregory dancing? That's the child that comes out inside of the men when they come to Neverland. He's one of the nicest people in the world. I really love Gregory Peck and his wife. That's their dog, Blanket, believe it or not. And Blanket's sister is Elizabeth Taylor's dog. Gregory Peck is a dear, dear friend of ours. He's singing, he's happy. Now he would never go on the zipper. I hold the world record on that ride. I went on that for 35 minutes straight.
I left you for the house. You ordered one or two. So Michael, when Michael comes to
home. Never again.
All right.
I loved it, but I hated it.
When you were going all over.
But Gregory, I mean, he gets on this thing, and it brings back his childhood.
Thanks. Can we do it every weekend?
I got to work with the greatest sports legend of all time, Michael Jordan.
Mike, how you doing?
Thanks for making it.
I knew this was going to be amazing, so I had all these cameras set up all around us, and there was tons of footage that never made it into the piece. And you're about to see some of the best and some of the worst.
I'm hiring for my team. Need in the playoffs. Need a point guard.
What's the point guard?
That's the guy who runs all the plays and passes the ball. All you gotta do is pass it to me.
We had to play one-on-one. It was so embarrassing.
Come on, Jackson!
He never missed. But that was the object, for him to teach me to play basketball and for me to teach him to dance, you know.
Can you imagine me trying to dance?
He's one of the nicest people you can meet. He really is. He spends his summers teaching kids to play basketball. He signs all these autographs. We had a real game. People crowd around and they watch me playing one-on-one and wondering who's going to win this game. I wonder who. Look at this. This is cheating like crazy. He takes it and goes up, slams it.
Now, you gotta show me how to move.
Actually, this is my favorite part of the whole short film because it's candid, you know, it's fun. He was really embarrassed, he said.
It was in and out.
I'm full of muscle here.
I really wanted to just move his legs in the right place. His feet are like boats. Bow, 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 bow.
All your energy into your finger. Boom! Just throw it out. Fire. Pow! Same system. If you're going back, I think you're going back.
But the same timing, okay.
Yeah, because you're taking your weight and you're pushing it back. That's what creates the illusion. It's the weight shifting. Now, as this foot comes back, the other one goes up and...
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Yeah, all right, all right.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah,
you got it.
Yeah, I got it. It's too hard for me to jam. It ain't too hard for me to jam.
It ain't too hard for me to jam. You got it.
Yeah, I think it ain't too hard for me to jam.
Yeah.
It ain't too hard for me to jam.
You got it.
Wait, what's the point?